you heard the Oxford Little Singers under the direction of Miss Marilyn Luke. Now we have the Oxford Singing Children under the direction of Miss Marilyn Luke, Miss Lene Rose, and Miss Eva Bone. Please enjoy the singers.
Mr. Claus, I feel as though I know you, so you won't mind if I should get familiar.
so good to see you. Thank you so much for taking time out of what I know is a very busy schedule right now. Thank you for coming down to Covington and joining us here for our Lighting of the Square. How was your trip?
Long.
I understand that. I understand that. I do thank you for coming this evening. I really appreciate it. I also want to make sure that I'm very clear. I want a new motorcycle. Okay. I just wanted to get that out there. I know there's.
What's your first name?
My first name is Brandon. Brandon. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. That's what I figured. Is it Cole again this year, Santa?
I'm afraid so.
Yeah, I figured. I was hoping that by hosting this evening that maybe I would get in your good graces. Maybe by the end of the evening, I will lose the coal and at least get a small something. Maybe a little motorcycle?
Maybe.
Perfect. Santa, thank you again for coming out this evening. I know we have some special guests here that wanted to speak this evening. I believe we have City Councilwoman Miss O.C. Franklin that wanted to say a few words. If I could ask her to come up here, let's give her a round of applause.